I've been sleeping with the lights on, 'cause the darkness is surrounding you. This is my world, this is my choice, and you're the drug that gets me through.
I've been waiting for an answer, because I built this bed for two. I'm just hanging on your answer. I built this bed for me and you. Can't you see?
There's a reason people like you and I find each other. Maybe it's God, maybe it's fate, but I know it's not an accident that I found you. I have dreamed of you since I was a child. I've walked through life dropping pieces of myself along the way. I've failed at love, at relationships. I remember right before I met you looking back down the road and wondering if I would ever put myself back together again. Then you came into my life. Not only did you help pick up the pieces, but you put me back together as a better person.
Can't you see?
Feed our marriage with the love, support, and attention that it needs to grow and thrive. I will share my world, my thoughts, my dreams, my fears, my desires, my life, and my love with you, and welcome yours in return so that we might find strength in each other. I, Jennifer, give these promises to you, Lee, today and every day that we both shall live.
That I am yours.
Well, Lee and Jennifer, an old musician wrote, John Lennon said, a dream that you dream alone is only a dream, but a dream that you dream together is reality. Well, today, on July 5th of 2018, on Half Moon Bay, your reality and your dream has come real. Since you have answered these questions and spoken these vows and exchanged these rings, and as evidence of your love and determination to be married to one another, and as a minister and according to the laws of the state of California, I got some really good news for you. I now pronounce you husband and wife.
So
well, Lee, you got even better news. You may kiss the bride.
My life support.
I've been sleeping with the